Oi lads, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you are watching this. It is match day, sadly our final home game of the 23/24 season. Ah, boys, it's going to be hopefully an electrifying day. I swear Warflag said that they were doing a massive display for the last home game. So I kind of, we are actually got class seats for today. We are on level 7. But we are actually, believe it or not, in around about the same seats as we were in for the Leicester City game. We got put in the Champions League after 20 years this season. It was absolutely mint. So yeah, we're in the Leezers corner, level 7. It's going to be absolutely wild today. I cannot wait, I'm so excited. Let me know in the comment section down below what your favourite match, your favourite memory and your favourite football game from Newcastle United this season has been. If I've got to pick one, it's got to be Paris Saint-Germain when we beat the 4-1. That was the best night of my entire life. And I don't know. Oh, hello, are you coming here? But yeah, indicator on Pesh. How about man, get it sorted. But yeah, honestly, the best night of my life. If there's any match day or evening, shit, let's get across this wall before I get hitched. What's going to compare to that? We'll have to find out next season. I can't wait. For the 24/25 season, it's going to be absolutely lethal. I know for a fact it is. But if you are new, get down there, hit the subscribe button, because it's going to be, as I say, electrifying vlog. The final vlog on the channel of the season. Now, you know, obviously, upcoming in this year, we've still got Bulgaria vlog to do, which is when the new season starts. Tunes on. As you can tell, it's a sweating day in Newcastle. We're looking at about 19 to 20 degrees today. We've got the first outfit I ever had on when I first got this Newcastle top. And we're going to be wearing the exact same, hopefully, when I get the brand new one next month, or is it the month after? It's either June or July when it comes out. I cannot wait. There's so much things, what, even though the season's ending. Like the last home game today, there's still loads of stuff I am going to be putting on the channel. As I say, Bulgaria vlog, we're going to Blackpool again this year, so we're doing our Blackpool vlog. Oh, it's going to be absolutely wild. I cannot wait. So as I say, put your vlog seatbelt on. Get down there, hit the subscribe button if you're new. And as I say, it's going to be a mint day, mint vlog. Let's get up to the tune right now. Without sweating me tits off. Let's get up there. Last time to see this at home. Come on, lads. I do want to actually mention quickly, with obviously being hot weather, yes, obviously this place will be class. I'm hopefully not going to be as hot as I am now in the stadium, because the numbers on my back, the Harry H 22, is actually really hot. It is hot on my back. But now what I'm trying to say, the things that I want to mention quickly, is that I think that there's going to be obviously a few hydration breaks during the match because of how hot it is today. Like, wow, I'm so excited for today's game. It's hard to actually explain. Also, the Northern Lights were in South Shields last night. I was going to go down last night about 11:30 to go, and I thought, nah, I can't be arsed. But if anyone out there who's watching the video who has took photos and they want to show us, DM us on Instagram and Snapchat, I would love to see them. Because, it's just the things I want to see. I've always wanted to experience the Northern Lights, but hopefully I've got quite a long time left to be life. But I want to go and have a look at them. There's a lot of things I want to experience. That's another thing, actually, I forgot to mention that. So believe it or not, I actually travelled up Manchester just a few days ago. On Monday just gone. On bank holiday Monday. I went skydiving. Now you probably think, why didn't I vlog that? Phew, there's loads of flies here. You're probably wondering, why didn't I vlog that? You weren't allowed to record. That, honestly, I was livid, like. But it's fine, it's okay. I've got a picture with a body suit and helmets and goggles on. So if I can try and grab a hold of that, I will put it on screen now. And if it's not on screen, then that's why, because I haven't got a hold of it. But I'll try my very best to get it. Anyway, as I say, let's go up to the tune. And let's hopefully be Brighton. Come on, boys. It's absolutely sweating. Like, And I nearly died on that metal because of just how hot it was on it. Like, it's just stupid. But anyway, I'm on the edge of taking my top off because it's actually soaking how like hot it is in Newcastle today. Like, I wouldn't even say it's 19 degrees, it feels like 30. We're going to nip into Greg's and get something to eat today though. And then we're going to meet my old pal. And then, yeah. Go on.
Someone's just seen Jordy Josh before as well, but I'm gonna see if I can try and catch him later. This is amazing.
And that's it. This is how we end the video. Jesus Christ. What a day it's been. Sadly, we only drew 1-1. We only got the 1 point, not three. We needed them 3 points. We still got time. As long as we've got Man United and Brentford, it'll be both of them games, we're guaranteed Europe next season, which is absolutely fantastic. I feel like it was a good game. Well, then it, no, it wasn't. It was shit. It was a shit game. What could have done a lot better was Brighton, for crying out loud. However, hey, come on, Newcastle. But anyway, it was, the atmosphere was amazing today. It was absolutely, like, so loud. The displays were cool. I had a Magpie, Brazil flag, Newcastle Football Club and East Stand, and a few more flags scattered around, like, in Melbourne as well. The video will be a late one because I've been out after the match, so, and it's really cold in Newcastle now. Shout out to George Josh, though, my kid man. Obviously, I met him the day, seen up to him, spoke to him for a bit. So, yeah, that was pretty cool. I liked having a good chat with him for 5-10 minutes. And also, Miss G, I met him there. And I met Gigi, which was class as well. So cool to see him today as well, which was, again, absolutely sick. Yeah. I'll show you the picture on screen now of us three. As I say, it was class. I know the camera keeps shaking like that because of how cold I am. I need to get in the house. But anyway, this has been the end of the season at home. We've still obviously got Man United and also Brentford away. I'm thinking about live streaming Brentford game when I'm at home, obviously. So I live stream that and go along, like the watch along, like a live stream watch along. I don't know for definitely, I'm still thinking about it, but I probably will, which I cannot wait for. Man United game, I don't really want to because I know we're going to get beat if I live stream it. Brentford is kind of like, I feel like it's an easy win, like that's a win. Like, I mean, today was an easy win, or should have been an easy win, but it wasn't. I don't know why. I think that Brighton were just basically playing hard to beat today. Not basically playing really hard to beat. But yeah. So the next video on the channel, I don't know when, because this is like kind of my break now. Like, I know I've just had a YouTube break, but I was off live streaming, charity matches, all that. So the next video will probably be on the channel. If there's anything before this, then obviously I'll let you know in the meantime. Check me Instagram or Snapchat, obviously harrier2wise.horsepool on Snapchat. I think it's the same on Instagram as well, harrier2horsepool. Give us a follow and DM us if you need any information or any updates or anything like this about this kind of stuff. I went to Shields yesterday, shout out to all of them. I got noticed, a few pictures with them, it was class. Let's be fair, it was class, let's just be real. But yeah, this has been your boy Harry H. I love you all, stay safe. When the new shirt comes out, I've been told that it's going to be June 7th, it gets released in the shop. So June 7th, keep your eyes out for that because there'll be a video then of me purchasing and buying the brand new shirt for the first time, so I cannot wait. But as I say, love you all, take care, stay safe. Been your boy Harry H, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.